And here it is. The double takeout, you'll see Emma's left foot just touches the stone and stops it in play. And she simply didn't recognize it, but the video clearly shows that that stone was stopped.
Yep.
Now, the only people that recognize it, in fact, I'll give Richard Hart absolute credit for the fact that he was inside and recognized and had the discussion with people who saw that, and he brought it out to the team and explained that there's been a bit of discussion. And what's so impressive is that the team immediately turned around, Emma turned around, and said, you know what, we would never take a point that we are not due. And she went right over to the other team and said, you know what, we're taking a point off. So you see now they've actually adjusted the score. The score is no longer 7-3, it's actually 6-3.
Good for them. Good for them. That's great to see from everybody's standpoint. And the good news is that it wouldn't have impacted how either team played that last end either.
No.
Whether it was 3 or 4, the strategy was going to be the same. So no harm, no foul. They've made the adjustment and carry on.
And they still got 3 points.